Hi, this is Bruce. I'm Benny's father. I am a retired veteran and served two tours in Southeast Asia with the U.S. Army. Honoring our nation's servicemen and women is one of America's most prized institutions. If you're an active or reserve member of our armed forces, a veteran like me, or you gave your life defending our freedom, we thank you and salute you for your service.
We live in the land of the free because of the brave. And today, the Bull salutes United States Army reservist and Private Second Class Connor Ourth. Connor's a graduate of Danville High School. He's sharp, tall, and athletic. So after graduating, he could have enrolled at SCC, played basketball, and pursued his criminal justice degree. But Connor respects service. His grandpa got drafted into the Army and served a field artillery tour in Vietnam. So Connor decided to enlist as a reservist. In the Army, you get to pick your job, and Connor chose a job that's going to help him get a head start in his passion for criminal justice. 31 Bravo, Military Police. You may know about military police, but you might not know what they do. In fact, military police have many things in common with civilian law enforcement. Connor already knows how to search a car, make arrests, properly clear a room, and how to keep assets secure. He also trains with the 202nd Military Police Company out of Fort Bliss, Texas, and rigorous combat support training missions with a 40-pound full battle kit are just another part of the job. Connor's looking forward to a promotion to Private First Class in March. And he wants to become an officer. He's got it all planned out. ROTC at the University of Iowa. With a criminal justice degree in hand paid for by the U.S. Army, Connor has a great case to make for himself at Officer Candidate School. Private Second Class Ourth, you're making the moves. We're happy to root for your success. We thank you, and we salute you for your service.